Padre, vieni alla palla.
Ay, accesala. Gloria sea a mi Padre siempre. Gloria sea a mi Padre.
Llega el nombre de Jesús. Llega el nombre de Jesús. Hay poder en el nombre de Jesús. Hay poder en el nombre de Jesús. Fuera 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 en el nombre de Jesús. Hay poder en el nombre de Jesús. Hay poder en el nombre de Jesús.
What's going on, guys? Wonderful day here in El Salvador. Our first service here on the ground in this country. An amazing move of God. Holy Spirit power being poured out. We've seen deliverance. We saw healing. We saw souls saved. We saw children dedicated into dedicated to God. We saw everything there is to see, a powerful message. God put us on our face in worship. Just an incredible, incredible move of God. And that's what happens when we make ourselves available. When we say, God, your will and not mine. When we say, God, I'll go anywhere, I'll say anything, I'll do anything. Humble us, get us before your throne, put us on our faces, and pour out your spirit. He's using his people in this time. He's raising up an army. We will see the glory of God poured out upon this earth. Keep moving forward. Don't stop. Don't quit. God is doing something amazing.
Father God, in the name of Jesus.
Padre, en el nombre de Jesús.
We break the power of darkness right now.
Rompemos el poder de las tinieblas ahora mismo.
Every attack.
Que cada ataque.
Every filthy work.
Cada obra sucia.
Every dart of the enemy.
Cada flecha del enemigo.
Would be broken off.
Se rompe.
Torn down.
Caído.
Destroyed.
Destruido.
And burnt up with holy fire in the nombre de Jesucristo.
Consumido con fuego santo en el nombre
and
de Jesús.
And I pray that your presence would move in this place.
Y ahora que su presencia mueva aquí en
and
este lugar.
And that you would break stony hearts.
Y rompa los corazones de
that
piedra.
That you would open us up to feel your presence.
Que nos abre para sentir
to experience your love.
Sentir su amor.
To partake in your goodness.
Para tratar en su buenés.
To be seated in heavenly places. Is with you.
Bless these people,
God. Bless these people, God. We need a touch from you, God. We need refreshing from you, Lord. Pour us out as rivers of living water, Lord. Let us drink from your glory.
Fluimos como ríos de vida y tomamos de su sangre.
We need you.
Te necesitamos.
God's word.
La palabra de Dios.
There is power.
Hay poder
in the word of God.
En la palabra de Dios.
And I want you to understand something this morning.
Quiero que entiendas algo este mañana.
God.
Dios.
His words are not empty.
Sus palabras no son vacías.
They are promises to you.
Son promesas para ti.
I want you to ask yourself
quiero
this morning.
Que te preguntas ti mismo este mañana.
Do you belong to Jesus?
¿Pertaneces a Jesús?
Are you a child of the King?
¿Eres un hijo hija del rey?
Does God
que Dios
control your life?
¿Controla su vida?
Does he hold tomorrow in his hand?
¿Controla mañana en su mano?
Is he leading you?
¿Está guiando?
Is he sending you out?
¿Está mandando?
Are you a citizen of the kingdom of God?
¿Eres un ciudadano de Dios?
Because my Bible,
porque mi Biblia,
it says that he will take care of me.
Dice que me va a cuidar.
And he will provide for every need.
Me va a probar por cada necesidad.
And God said, go and I'll provide along the way.
Y él dice, vaya y yo voy a proveer en el camino.
Don't take a purse.
No lleva una bolsa.
Don't take a sword.
No llevas una espada.
Take no provision.
Lleva no, ningún provision.
I'm going to provide each step
voy
along the way.
Cada paso en el camino.
And I'll bring people of God to receive you.
Y voy a traer personas de Dios.
You don't have to beg.
No tienes que mandegar.
You don't have to ask of them something.
No tienes que pedirles nada.
Pray to me.
Ore a mí.
Ask of me.
Ore a mí.
And I will burden their hearts to give.
La carga en los corazones de
I will provide every step of the way.
Proveer cada paso del camino.
You don't have to understand what I'm doing.
Entender lo que estoy haciendo.
You don't have to understand my plans for you.
Tienes que entender mi planes para ti.
Because many are the plans in a man's heart.
Porque hay muchos planes en el corazón del hombre.
And if I explain it to
y
you,
si te explico,
you're gonna mess it up.
Lo va a fracasar.
Many are the plans in a man's heart.
Muchos son los planes en el corazón del
if
hombre.
If I tell you what I'm going to do,
si te digo que va a ser, voy a hacer,
you're gonna mess up my plans.
Vas a fracasar mis planes.
Go.
Vaya.
Believe in me.
Cree en mí.
Have faith in me.
Ten fe en mí.
Trust in my hand. He's not short to save.
Que no está corto para
and
salvar.
As the Israelites in the desert, I lifted them up and brought them out of bondage.
Y como las israelitas en el desierto, los levantó y los sacó de Egipto.
I will take you into the promised land.
Te voy a llevar a la
and
tierra
every
prometida.
Day I will provide.
Cada día voy a probar.
When you doubt,
cuando dudas,
when you have unbelief,
cuando tienes incredulidad,
you face delays.
Siempre trata con el
fracaso. You see, a lot of times we're looking for our eyes to see so that we might believe.
Muchas veces estamos viendo con nuestros ojos para creer.
But eyes seeing is not faith.
Pero ojos viendo no es fe.
Because what does God's word say,
porque
brother?
Dice la palabra de Dios,
that
hermano.
Faith comes by what?
El fe viene por
hearing,
escuchar,
hearing,
escuchar
by the word of God.
Por la palabra de
and
Dios.
What does God's word say?
La palabra de Dios.
God's word says,
la palabra de Dios
trust
dice,
in me.
Confía en mí.
With all your heart.
Con todo su corazón.
Not
no
into your own understanding.
Tu propio entendimiento.
You understand?
¿Me entiendes?
If you see it with your eyes,
si
it's not faith.
Con sus ojos, no es
faith
fe.
Is the substance,
es la sustancia
of things hoped for.
Las cosas que esperamos.
The evidence of things not seen.
Que no, la, de cosas de no
the
mover.
Evidence
evidencia
of faith
de fe
is what we cannot see.
Cuando no podemos ver.
We believe it.
Creemos,
we understand
y entendemos,
it. We trust in it.
Confiamos.
We know that God has spoken it.
Sabemos que Dios ya lo habló.
And God is not a man.
Y Dios no es hombre.
He doesn't lie.
Él no miente.
His word is
su
true.
Palabra es verdad.
He doesn't fail.
Él no fracasa.
He doesn't come up
no
short.
No falla.
His hand is not too short
mano,
to save you from the bondage
para salvar
of
de las
your own flesh.
De su propio carne.
Gloria a Dios.
Our flesh
carne
limits us
no limite
from the promises
las promesas
of God.
De Dios.
When you walk,
cuando caminas,
what does God say?
¿Qué dice el Señor?
He commands
él nos manda
us to walk
a caminar.
In what?
¿En qué?
Somebody.
Alguien dice,
come on, somebody.
¿Camina en qué?
Walk in the what?
¿Camina en qué?
En la fe.
In the spirit.
En el espíritu.
Walk in the spirit.
Camina en el espíritu.
Walk in faith.
Camina en fe.
Not with eyes
no con ojos
of understanding.
De entendimiento.
But walk in faith.
Pero camina.
And you say,
fe.
God, I don't know what you're doing.
Pero no sabe, sé qué estás haciendo, Dios.
I have no idea.
Yo no tengo idea.
What tomorrow holds.
Mañana va a traer.
But I know.
Pero yo sé.
That your word says.
Tu palabra dice.
That many are the plans in a man's heart.
Muchos son los planes en el corazón de hombre.
But I know that God directs
pero
my path.
Yo que dirija. Mi paso.
I know you're going to provide for
yo
me.
Sé que me vas a
all I see right now
veo que en este momento
is an empty cabinet.
Es un gabinete vacío.
I don't have any food
no
to eat, God.
Comida, Dios.
But I know that
pero
you're going to take care of
que me.
Me
vas a cuidar.
Gracias, Señor.
Gloria a Dios,
Señor.
Aleluya. Tu corazón.
The fulfillment.
La llenura
of God's promises
de las promesas de Dios
come through suffering.
Viene por medio del sufrimiento.
Joseph,
Josué,
he had a job from God.
Él tenía una obra de Dios.
God gave him visions as a child through
Dios,
his dreams.
Dios le dio visiones en, por medio de sus sueños.
And God said, I'm going to raise you up
y Dios te dije, te voy a levantar
above your father and your brothers.
Sobre su padre y sus hermanos.
I've got a job for you to do.
Tengo una tarea para ti.
And people laughed at him.
Y lo rieron.
People doubted him.
Lo duraban.
He said, there's no way you're going to do this.
No hay forma que puede hacer
his
esto.
Brothers tried to kill him.
Hasta lo trataron de matar.
Sell him into slavery.
Lo vendieron al, al ser esclavo.
They got rid of him. See.
Y lo botaron.
But see, even when the devil tried to destroy him,
pero en que el diablo lo quería destruir,
listen to this.
Escucha esto.
Rejoice in this.
Regocija en esto.
When the enemy comes against you,
cuando el enemigo viene contra ti,
when the devil has come against you face to face,
viene contra ti cara a cara,
and you stare into the mouth of the lion,
y estás mirando la boca del león,
and you're at the bottom of the pit,
y estás el profundo
and
del
the darkness
pozo,
seems to swallow you up.
Parece,
sister, listen to
parece
me.
Que las tinieblas te,
when it
te
seems
consumen,
like you don't have any strength left to stand,
cuando parece que no tiene fuerza como parar,
don't stand.
No paras.
Because the pit
porque el pozo
is exactly where God
es donde Dios quiere
has planned for you to
te,
be.
Te ha puesto en ese
Jeremiah
momento.
Found himself at the bottom of the pit.
Jeremías se encontró en el pozo.
But you see, the pit is where we find
el pozo donde encontramos
the deepest prayers.
Las oraciones más profundo.
The pit is where we find our heart revealed to us.
El pozo es donde nosotros está revelado nuestro corazón a nosotros mismos.
There's no pride in the pit.
No hay orgullo en el pozo.
Jeremiah found himself there.
Jeremías se encontró en ese lugar.
And Joseph found himself
there. Josué
se
encontró en ese lugar.
But God had an appointment for Joseph.
Dios tenía una cita con
Josué. At the bottom of the pit.
Que ahí en ese pozo.
He had years to pray.
Tenía años para orar.
And he suffered.
Y él sufrió.
Years.
Años.
He suffered.
Él sufrió.
I want to ask you.
Te quiero preguntar.
How many years have you suffered?
¿Cuántos años has sufrido?
How many years have you prayed?
¿Cuántos años has orado?
How many years have you waited on the Lord?
¿Cuántos años has esperado al
God's
Señor?
About to lift you up.
Dios está a punto de levantarte en alto.
You understand?
¿Me entiendes?
God is about to lift you
Dios
up.
Dios está al punto de levantarte en alto.
But you have to let go of everything.
Pero tenés que soltar todo.
It will cost you everything.
Te va a costar todo.
God has a job for you to do.
Dios tiene una tarea para
ti. I don't know you.
Yo no te conozco.
I don't know what job has.
Yo no sé cuál tarea es.
But God has something for
Pero
you
Dios
to
sí
do.
Tiene algo para
And
ti.
He will provide every step of the way.
Y va a proveer cada paso del
But
camino.
The promise of God
la promesa de Dios
for your life
para su vida
comes through suffering.
Solo viene por el sufrimiento.
So when you're suffering,
entonces cuando estás sufriendo,
you remind yourself.
Recuerda
I am exactly
Yo estoy exactamente,
sister.
Hermana.
Remind yourself.
Recuérdate.
I,
Yo,
right now,
en este momento,
am exactly where I need to be.
Exactamente donde tengo que estar.
Because in my brokenness,
Porque en mi quebrantamiento,
at the bottom of the pit,
en el pozo,
when I have no strength left to stand,
ya no tengo fuerza como
there,
para, ahí,
I find Jesus.
Encuentro a Jesús,
and he picks me up.
Y él me levanta.
Jesus.
Jesús.
The weight
La carga
of this message
de este mensaje
is very real.
El peso de este mensaje es muy verdadero.
I feel
real.
The burden of God's heart
Siento la carga de Dios
for you this morning.
En el corazón de él por ti.
And I want you to see me.
Quiero que tú me ves.
When I say this,
cuando digo esto,
He sees you where you're at.
Él te ve donde tú estás.
He sees you where you're
él está
at.
Está viendo donde tú estás.
You are not forgotten.
Él no te ha olvidado de ti.
You are not overlooked.
No te has sobremirado.
He sees every tear that you cry.
Él ha visto cada lágrima que ha llorado.
Gloria al Señor.
He sees the burdens on your soul.
Él ve las cargas en sus almas.
And at the pit,
ahí en el pozo,
we find him.
Lo encontramos.
And his light shines.
Y su luz brilla.
And as he pierces us,
mientras que él nos
traspasa, as we are his hands and his feet.
Sus manos y sus pies.
Men of God,
hombres de Dios.
We are his hands and his feet.
Somos sus manos y pies.
With our mouths he speaks.
Con nuestras bocas él habla.
And he moves his people
y él mueve a su pueblo
into position
en posiciones
so that he can pour out his glory.
Para que él puede derramar su gloria.
And we have to prepare ourselves
tenemos que prepararnos
to be pierced
para ser traspasados,
for the Lord.
Clavados para el Señor.
We cannot stay
no podemos parar quedarnos
in the safe spaces
en los lugares de que sentimos cómodos.
We have to be willing to go.
Tenemos que irnos.
And he's a good God.
Él es un buen Dios.
He's a good father.
Él es un buen padre.
And he will keep you and sustain you.
Y él te va a dar y sostener.
And he will spread the fire of God in this country.
Y va a derramar el fuego de Dios en este
and
país.
That is the sole reason I'm here.
Y es el único razón que estoy aquí.
To stir up the fire of God in your soul.
Para remover el espíritu de Dios que está en su alma.
So that the fire of God
para que el fuego de Dios
and his fire alone
y solo su fuego
would consume you.
Te puede consumir.
Father God, in the name of Jesus, I lift you up and I give you glory, God. And I pray that right now that everything this woman is carrying would be broken off of her, God. I pray that deliverance would take place, God. I pray that everything that would come against her that's heavy, that heaviness, that despair, that the burdens of her soul would be broken off. God, I pray that you would heal her, deliver her, cleanse her. Renew a right spirit within her, Lord. Cleanse her of all unrighteousness.
I want to go. su gloria
la sangre de Cristo tiene poder.
Recibe
tu Espíritu Santo en este lugar. Oh,
algo está cayendo.
Jesús, la sangre de Cristo.
Algo está cayendo aquí.
Every demon go right now. By the power and authority of the Almighty God. Every demon go right now.
And that's what deliverance looks like, my friends. Demons tremble at the name of Jesus. We command them to go. That coughing is demons leaving the body. Body being healed. She has kidney problems, but she got a lot of deliverance today. You see how her body is relaxed right now because the demons have left and the Spirit of God gives her peace. And so we rejoice in her deliverance today. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Gloria a Dios.
Father, I pray that you would break the power of darkness over this man's heart. That you would break the power of the Lord. And now there's a dam that's holding it in your life without God. So Father, whatever it is right now, I pray the power of this broken. I pray the vengeance of God's broken. It's a chain that I can go. I pray that you would broken.
In Jesus' name, by the power and authority of the Almighty God,
ahora, suena,
I command
Tú estás acá, Señor.
Yes. Gloria a Jesús.
Tu presencia real, Señor.
Rompe cadenas, Jesús.
Ahora, en el nombre de Jesús.
Ahora, cadenas, Señor.
Ahora, Señor.
I anoint him to do your work and that your glory would shine in his heart, that all pain would be healed, fear would be broken off, anxiety would flee, depression would be destroyed. Fuera! In the nombre de Jesus, Father, I pray that you would fill him up from the top of his head to the soles of his feet, that every ounce of his soul would cry out, Abba, Father.
Sea libre. Sea libre.
In Jesus' name and in Jesus' name, Python out of his mouth right now. Up and out of his mouth right now. Unwrap yourself from around his neck and go in the name of
nuevo, Jesus.
Close your mouth and come out right now.
Hallelujah.
Jesus' name. Unforgiveness. Do you have any unforgiveness in your heart towards anyone? Because for God to fill you up, you got to let everything go. You got to let the burdens, the resentment, the anger, the pain of your past, you got to let it go. Okay? Your father, your mother, you got to forgive them. The people who've wronged you as a child, you have to forgive them. Entiendo. Forgive now. En el nombre de Jesús, God says, I see your pain. I will heal you. But you have to trust in me. You can't carry this pain anymore. You can't walk in fear anymore. I can't fill you with my power if you're full of fear. I can't fill you with my glory if you're full of despair. I can't give you joy if you're overwhelmed by the weight of the world. I will renew you. I will uphold you. I will renew that spirit, and your spirit will shine as a light in this desert land. And they will taste and see that I am good through the waters that spring forth from your soul. Now receive. Say, I receive. I receive. En el nombre de Jesucristo, I receive. In Jesus' name,
fill him up, Lord. In Jesus' name, fill him up, Lord, right now. Everything.
Say, I forgive. I forgive everyone who has wronged me in the name of Jesus Christ. And I break the lies of the enemy from my life. And I pray that you would forgive me for my unforgiveness, and that your glory would cleanse me, and you would heal the wounds of my soul, and you would fill me up.
Hallelujah.
In the nombre de Jesucristo. Fill him up, Lord. How badly do you want it, brother? How badly do you want it? How badly do you want it? How badly? Do you want it? How badly? How bad? You gotta let everything go. You gotta surrender your heart. You gotta lay it on the altar. You're gonna say everything that I am, that I have, that I will be, my today, my tomorrow, my eternity, I give to you from this moment forever. I am yours, and I am no one else's. Jesus, I serve you and only you. And your glory I give in Jesus' name. Give him everything, brother. Everything. He sees your pain. Father God, I pray you would fill him up right now. Fill him up. Every burden, every weight. Fill him up, Lord, right now. In Jesus' name.
Listen, today was an excellent day. Service was great. A few people got delivered right before my eyes. We had someone receive baptism of the Holy Spirit. We had another person who received the Lord as their personal Lord and Savior for the first time. We prayed for many people. We had someone who had cancer eliminate the pain, and we're praying that the Lord delivers on the other hand of completely removing the tumor. My first time ever experiencing someone prophesy before the service, and I knew that it was, yeah, and it was a woman, it was a prophetess, two different ones. Yeah. But here's how I knew before anyone told me. I had this weird feeling, and as soon as they finished their last word, it was just in my head. I was like, that was God. I just knew. Does it make sense? It was amazing. It was a great experience. I really felt the Holy Spirit move heavily. It poured down. I felt like it was the day of Pentecost, you know? It was a good time.
Yeah, just like my brother Jay was saying, we had an awesome day. He started out with some good praise and worship moving music, just setting the atmosphere so the Holy Spirit could move today. And the message was, there was a time in the message, just the message was so powerful. There was this, the atmosphere was so thick. The people were just so attentive. And as soon as we were done, we started praying for people and people receiving healings where they had pains in their legs, their arms, their necks, their backs, and then the pain would just go, and he was healing people getting set free from some demonic oppression in their lives. They came up for prayer for some other things, but we saw the manifestation of people getting delivered. Man, God is good. God is faithful. Go out and do the same. Don't be afraid. Believe in the Lord, and he will use you.